my beautiful and amazing family, how are you all doing? Thank you very much for always supporting me. I really do appreciate. If today's the first time you are coming across this channel, this is Agatha Progress Channel on YouTube, and I come across your way every blessed day. As you can see in this channel, we react to all videos, and in this channel, all opinion is highly needed in the comment section. And if you love what I am doing in this channel, why don't you click on that button that says subscribe and turn on the bell icon so that we become one big family. All right, my wonderful family, this video we're about to watch, I don't know how you felt about this video, but I do hope you got some lesson from it. All right, my wonderful people, let's go straight into the video. Now, watch it.
Now, waiting for inside the Uguta local government. In case you be join us before, we'll be carrying our leg come here. Moku come give on our reports with Moku show na the houses then we be born for this area. So yeah, we then are for Zombie Autonomous Community. Waiting for this Uguta local government. Waiting for inside Imo State. So this one now na houses will be born over the weekend, and we don't follow some village people and eyewitness them talk for our previous life. Within the village, tell us say, say na bunker na he cause all this issue due to say as work no day for the state. Now in their youth now they can't unite, cause say they go they collect money from any person or tanker where they come out from their community due to say the person can't do bunker for the site. So now they thought say say the settlement where they supposed settle them due to say the person where carry the bunker come, so they be no get issue with the person. Now the army people they can't get an issue with. Another eyewitness thought say the youth them they share the money with army, they give army people their own cut for any amount that they make from the bunker business. So this one now has its way born for this area. So crisis be happen for this area last weekend for Uzombe town for Uguta local government. So crisis be happen, we come make the village people they come use fear, come run, they enter bush. Some people run self go their nearby villages where they find site Uguta. So this nana vehicle then way the damage for inside this compound now where we did. Three vehicle now we damage for here. So the government yesterday they released statement to due to say people be they expected a statement last weekend. So now yesterday now the governor we named that Hope Uzodema in released statement to say in they give the security agencies make them make sure say they fish out people with their hands they involved for this thing. Even con the talk say say now hoodlums them they confront the Nigeria army. Now he the thing can lead to killing of two soldiers where input for that statement. Now in contact saying they commiserate with the family of the soldiers there and their work where they work no go go in vain, go make sure say justice must prevail. Now in constant they advise village people where hold any gun where belong to military people say may they return the gun. No say if they catch you say you still there with military gun say in go make sure say he carry you go court, you go face the wrath for court. Now he in constant took man for the statement say him go set up a committee of inquiry. Then go set up a committee of inquiry. May they come look to waiting happen for Zombe. And he thought say to him go still visit Zombe people. Make it hear from them too waiting happen. So the governor too talk for the statement. Say he now one prisoners will be escaped during that over a prison break. Now in follow cause the kata way happen for this area. Say but say military, the army people shoot the guy. And say now waiting they cause all these things. And him now no go see say such thing go repeat again for Zombie. Say Say this, the thing no go repeat again for Uzombe. Come they say, he go visit the place due to waiting the people follow us talk. Say that they expect the governor this morning. Due to say, they yeah say the governor go come see them this morning. So as we go they expect the governor this morning, we go see they give an update with waiting they happen for Uzombe town. And Uzombe, they inside Uguta local government for inside the Imo state. So we're going to bring on an update and things when they happen for Uzombe. As we today expect the governor making come the villages, may you come see the level of damage will be happen for ya. Because of say, the news will be go at the say, houses will burn for ya reach 50. So in case you just they join us now, this now BBC Pidgin and we their life now for Uzombe town for Uguta local government area. As we show now, the houses then will be bombed for year. Following the crisis will happen between the army people and the villagers will be there for this community. So waiting be happen be safe with waiting the eyewitness tell us. Say na oil bunkery na in lead to this incident due to settlement or no settlement. So na waiting cause the issue will happen for this area for their community, and say with the fear don't make their village people they don't relocate go their nearby community, and some of them relocate enter bush go stay, and the people then with their houses they affected they just they for bush because they don't know where they go feel sleep again. So we're going to give on an update and then we're going to bring on a life with waiting they happen for Uzombe and waiting to happen for Uguta on a good morning.
What happened there? 2 days ago in Uzombe, Uguta local government, where unknown gunmen and bandits confronted our military patrol and abducted two of them and eventually killed them and made the way with their rifle. And to the glory of God, we've the rifles have been recovered, and some good Samaritans, including retired Eguagu from the community, have also stepped up actions to see how best we can identify these people and make sure they are brought to book. So this comes again to the our last announcement and directives that anybody, no matter how highly placed, who is in possession of any weapon, if in possession of any weapon in Imo State, we directed that those weapons be returned and the time given for them has expired. Therefore, anybody still keeping any weapon under his or her custody is running a risk of being arrested, and if caught, will face the wrath of the law. I have no doubt in my mind that we will go all out, no matter what it will cost us, to bring those bandits to book. Government detests the action of people taking laws into their hands. Banditry, violence, kidnapping, and all sorts of crime that have been doubled this day. So some of these people escaped from the prison. The good news is that one of those who escaped from the prisons were involved in this incident. And that was the man that was also killed by the soldiers. So we regret the loss of this statesman who died in the course, but I think their soul will not go in vain. We are going to go all out and make sure we fish out to those people that committed the crime. Government will continue to support our security agencies, whatever it takes, no matter how much money we are going to spend it, to make sure we restore peace in Imo State. We are going to set up a commission of inquiry to look into the causes and actually what happened. And then as soon as the report is out, you implement the report. We are going to appoint men of integrity, those who will do the job diligently.
You've heard it all, my wonderful family. This is what our people go through. We pray Almighty God to keep protecting us from the hands of the enemy. He said, thank you for your love and support. Do well to share this video with your friends and family so that they know the latest that happened all over the globe. I still remain your one and only Agatha Progress here on YouTube. Bye.